Hey, good morning. Getting ready to load up. I got a big day today. We're heading out to Chichi to install a stove that was sponsored by the WMU ladies at Woodmont Baptist Church. So thank you for being a part of our outreach. We're excited about today. Got to the village outside of Chichi here. We're getting our stove unloaded, getting ready to walk it up the trail. It's not too far, but we've got to go up the trail into the woods here. We just try to level the floor the best we can, and we use 11 cinder blocks for the base, and then that's when the concrete stove components go on top. These stoves is because most of the issues here when the ladies cook inside is the smoke. So this gives them very good ventilation to help with keeping them from having lung issues and those type of things.
Gracias, gracias por todo el esfuerzo que se hizo para obtener su plancha.
Thank you for all the efforts that you've made to have this stove here. Thank you.
Absolutely. It's a blessing for us just to be a part of it. We didn't provide it. This was provided from a ladies group in Florence, Alabama.
Este es un no es hecho de hecho no somos nosotros, sino es un grupo de mujeres, de unas señoras que se reúnen en Alabama, que juntaron dinero para proveer estos.
Gracias por instalar esa plancha. fondo para.
Just to thank the ladies for the funds. This is for this.
Y mi mamá se llama Manuela Morales Macario. Y yo tengo dos hijos. Mi hija mayor se llama Cindy Vivisa. Estoy trabajando. Y mi hijo menor se llama Alex Alexander. Gracias a ustedes, hermanos, que me apoyaron con la planta. Y también gracias a Dios que ustedes me ayudaron. Muchas gracias.
Now we're going to show you where she has been cooking. So this is the previous place where she's been cooking. So you can tell having this stove installation is going to be a huge blessing for her and her family. We just finished the stove installation, got everything loaded up in the vehicle, and just wanted to say thank you again, WMU ladies, for your donations and support for these stoves. It's a blessing to get to be a part of it, and we couldn't do it without you. So thanks.
Thank y'all.
Thank you for riding. God bless you.